about to drop the gate, you're racing. Looks like Stewart's teammate Brett Metcalf led them into turn one of the 24, but he went wide. It's going to be the 800 of Alessi and the 5 of Ryan Dungey battling it out. And Stewart, there he is on the offensive again, goes by them both, Jeff.
Wow, Stewart takes an inside line as Dungey and Alessi were battling coming into turn two. Right out front, Stewart on the offensive, and here we have it set up. First and second in Moto 1, woo, battling it out. Already here early in Moto 2, this is the race the fans want to see.
And Dungey pulled up next to Stewart there, then their lines came together. You've got Alessi in third. Let's see how long Alessi can stay with them. Did battle with them for the first couple of laps a week ago in Texas. Another good start for the number 50 of Nico Izzy. Sorry, we can go. We are in California now. We're in Texas. Totally different conditions, but a very similar race has broken out early in Moto 2.
Very much so, and you can see just how wet the track is in spots. Oh, and Dungey makes a mistake. That's going to allow Alessi around the outside to take second. That's going to give an advantage to Stewart, who can be out front and try to pull away.
Yeah, Alessi makes the move. Last time Alessi won a race in this 450 division was here in Texas a couple of years ago, 2009. Here is Dungey trying to get him back.
Let's see if this is going to work for Dungey. Yes, and Alessi slides back into third.
Not much damage done there as far as the gap Stewart was able to pull while these two are battling. And we know Stewart can go fast in the opening laps. Dungey was able to reel him in late in the first moto earlier today. He's going to have to try to reel him in again.